Andre, talk about, you know, the relationship between you and Shabazz, and tell me a little bit of the advice that you would give him so he can continue to grow as a player and to become a good player in this league.
You know, Shabazz and I have a very strange relationship. It's kind of like a love-hate thing, you know. When I first came to school, you know, he kind of really was the one that got me started. You know, I was nervous, you know, being a 17-year-old kid on a college campus and just being around him, just, picking his brain, knowing that he's only a sophomore and I'm the first one. He has so much knowledge about the game and just about life. And just, you know, just being around him is just, that's, he's an awesome person, you know, an excellent player, and just a better teammate.
So what kind of experience would you say that he's going to have coming into the league this year? Like, what advice did you give him as he's getting ready to come into the league?
You know, I got to speak to him the day he got drafted, and, you know, it's going to be a change of pace, man. It's not going to be like, you know, college basketball where you can really go at your own pace. I mean, once the ball starts rolling, that's it. That's the pace you lack. You got to dictate the game for yourself. But I feel like he's going to be good, man. I think he's going to transition well. You know, he's a very smart player. You know, he's an excellent point guard, makes smart passes. You know, I think it's going to take him some time to really figure it out, knowing that you have a whole new team. But he's going to be fine, man. You know, I don't have a doubt in my mind that he's going to be a great player in this league.
Speaking about your team, the Detroit Pistons, how are you liking this Eastern Division right now? Things have really heating up in the Central Division with LeBron back, Derrick Rose back. You guys right there in the mix of things right here in the Central Division, Jabari over in Milwaukee. So how is it going to be for you guys competing in a very tough division?
Yeah, you know, LeBron decided to come home and our whole division decided to, you know, start picking up everybody.
Right, exactly, exactly.
So, you know, it's going to be interesting, man. You know, the Central Division is going to be really good, man. You know, like you said, Milwaukee's looking great. You know, we look great. Indiana looks great. You go on the list, Cleveland looks excellent at this moment. But it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. You know, I'm looking forward to playing these guys and really, get my chance to show the NBA at the play.
Are you like an ambassador of the Detroit Pistons? It seemed like every rookie that's came through, you were kind of like a mentor. Like, you and Payton Siever was really, really close. Now you and Spencer are really, really close. So are you like the ambassador to some of the newer guys on the team?
Or just a
cool guy?
I'm a friendly dude, man. You know, anybody can tell you, man. I don't want nothing from nobody. I told him that on the first day. I'm like, I don't want nothing from you. I'm just here to let you know that if you need somebody to talk to, you know, I'm here for you. You know, I've been through this. Going into my third year. And, you know, Spencer's going to be great. And I'm really happy for Payton to pick up the Magic deal. You know, he's really going to play a lot down there. He's going to be able to, you know, really showcase his talent. You know, for me, I'm just a friendly dude, man. You know, I just like to interact with people, you know, pick people's brain.
Okay, so what has this experience been like here on Team USA? What are some of the things that you're learning, playing with some of the best in the NBA and also competing against some of the best in the world?
Different environment than, you know, how they are on their team really shows what type of players they really are, which is why they're all here. And especially myself, you know, I really picked up my attention a lot, knowing that I have the opportunity to play for my country. And it's an exciting feeling to know that I can really do that.
Last question, if you were talking to any young player that's like in high school or college and wants to get to the NBA level and want to do great things, what would your advice be to them to be able to get to the level where you are today? Plan for the Pistons, plan for Team USA.
For me, I listen to my mother, man. You know, listen to somebody who really has your best interest at heart. And, you know, just work hard and, you know, shoot for your goals. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you.